after much deliberation with my family, after numerous prayers and fasting, I have made the difficult decision, I believe the most difficult decision of my life, to step down as mayor of the city of Detroit. However, my resignation should not stop the continued progress of the place that we all love, Detroit. I want to emphasize tonight that I take full responsibility for my own actions, and for the poor judgment that they reflected. I wish with all my heart that we could turn back the hands of time and tell that young man to make better choices. But I can't. Our challenge now is to put the anguish and the turmoil of the recent months behind us and join in a common cause to love our city, to love one another, and to move forward together.